This is Oliver back to Minecraft video, and yay. So today I'm gonna just show everyone the procedures or what I do when I go mining. This is Minecraft, of course. Yeah, so let's get into this. Is it sunset? Looks like it's almost. Yeah. So, it's, the sun is almost setting. Like, it's not orange yet, but yeah, it's getting darker. Just pass the time and go upstairs and to sleep, I guess. Yeah, sunset. Alright, alright, great. Alright, start the video. So, I have a place to go mine, and it's basically what I... So, what I do is I make sure there's nothing good in my inventory. I have keep inventory on in case I burn in lava and, like, get something valuable, like diamonds or gold or something. So, and I have a pickaxe and not really anything that good. And I have, like, torches, so, and I have, a place to go mine, so, I'm just gonna go there, I think it's around here, yep, it's there, well, and I usually, what I do is, I go, I make sure it's day, because, or, I don't know why I do that, but, it's just so that, like, you know, I don't really know why I do that, but, like, so I don't have trouble finding it or something. Or so if I get out and it's not night, so if I get out, or what am I doing? Alright, let's just get into this. So, here. This will be a little spooky, but. They always say don't dig down, and I never really follow that. Alright. Cool. This is useful in case torches. Wait, is that a cave? Hey, iron. And I always make sure it's on peaceful. Now, if I have... Alright, spawn a chicken. Oh, no, no! Oh. Well, whatever. He suffocated. Comment RIP chicken to pay respects. I don't want to get too lost. What's this? I thought I saw gold or something. I think I piled up. I don't want to waste, like, all my torches right now. So, ooh, more iron. I don't have that much iron, so, you know, it's kind of good that I'm finding some. Like, other people have, like, stacks. On Pocket Edition, I have, like, stacks. This is PlayStation, so. PS4, and, you know, I explore this part. It's not a torch. Did I miss anything? What I do is I always try to be thorough. Like, not miss anything. Like, to just say, like, oh, I have this area down, and, yeah, I have this area down, and I don't need to, like, I don't need to come back here. And this is, that's kind of what I'm doing. I just broke that rule. But, you know, there was, like, a huge ravine down here, as I remember. Like, I could be thinking of some totally other place, but... Nope. Yeah, that's lava. Now... I'm kinda sick, but... Now, so... Oh, God. Yeah, I was gonna say I'm not gonna dig down as much as I do if I mine down, so I know there's lava there. But I have keep inventory on, so, like, it shouldn't be a problem if I, like, I'm not gonna lose anything. There's a lot of this. I don't really know what to do first, but this'll be, like, a pretty long... Not long, but just a boring video. Like, I don't expect anyone to watch the whole thing. Like, I don't want to be pushed in the water, or in the lava, so. Safety first, kids. I remember there being, like, all sorts of stuff in this, but I don't really see anything that good. What's this? This looks artificial, but whatever. So does this, kinda. Is there, like, a... What do you call it? A mine shaft? No. They have, like, all sorts of wood and stuff. Oh, God. Well, didn't die. And I've kinda built up this area. I haven't been back here in a long time. I think I did it, like, maybe a year ago. But, yeah, so. It's like I played this game so much and I'm not that good at it all the time. But it's pretty fun. No. Not the best game, but I mean, actually, it's one of the better games. I mean, some people don't like it, but, you know, I'm definitely on the side that does like it. I saw some iron up here, so. There. There we go. and you know, yeah. It's like 1 minute I'm like doing the torch thing, and another minute I'm doing something else. Oh, iron. A lot of water. I'm gonna stick to the main part. I think that's a ladder. Is it? No. I thought that had a ladder. Ladder. Wait, do I have a map? Excuse me. What level is this? How do I check? Is it this? No. Is there an interface? This way hand, this way HUD, HUD. Whatever. I know I'm pretty close to the. Ooh, I hit gold. Hey. I'm sorry I don't sound as, like, excited. Patch that up. As usual, like, or not as usual, like, or just, like, not as, like, happy. Or not happy, but just, you know what I'm saying. Not as, like, ecstatic for a video, I guess. And I leveled up to 5. That's good. Alright, bedrock. So 12 blocks up is done. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, eight, nine, 10, 11, I think it's 11, 12, so 12 and below, I think. Yeah, 12. This is probably wrong. Let me recount. And I don't know why would this would, like, get popular, but, like, because all I'm doing is, like, mining and talking. But One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. What? This last time? Yeah. Really? Oh, I was way off. I think. You know what? Alright. Let's just say this. Oh. Yeah, so this. The torch just fell. No, but, alright. Really? There we go. I don't really know what to do. Like, I can't find anything. Alright, I'm gonna just try to call this a part one, or just end it here. No, I'm just gonna end it. Alright. This is, Oliver. I'll see you next time. Bye. Turn off. Hey, turn off.